Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can implement this pattern in C programming. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel by this link, that is youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my Android app, that is TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the topic, for implementation, I have included a header file stdio. Then main function, which is containing three variables I, J and N. Then printf will display this message on console. Then scanf will read the number of rows inside N variable. Now for implementation of this pattern, I am writing a loop which is starting from 1. Its condition is I less than equals to N and it is incremented by 1. So this loop will repeat N times starting from 1 to N. Then inside this loop, I am beginning another loop, which is also starting from 1 and it will repeat I times. Then J++. Inside J loop, I am implementing if condition. So you can see whenever a row is printed, its odd values are 1 and its even values are 0. So if we take example of this fifth row, you can see all odd positions 1, 3 and 5 are 1 and even positions 2 and 4 are zeros. So these columns are printed with the help of J loop. So if I check value of J with this condition, J modulus 2 double equals to 0. So if value of J is equals to, sorry, if value of J which is divided by 2 and then the result is equals to 0, that is remainder. So I am printing 0 on console. And if J is not divisible by 2 completely, it means remainder is not equals to 0, then in else part it will display 1 on console. So this is implementation of J loop. After completion of J, for new line I am using printf slash n. So this is complete program which will display this pattern on console. So now I am saving this code, executing this. I am entering number of rows as 5. You can see the output. The required pattern is printed as output. So I hope you have understood how I have used value of j for printing combination of 0 and 1 on console. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can visit my YouTube channel by following this link, that is youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. Thank you for watching this video.